station online.
Looks like the track isn't aligned. I better adjust it so it's heading toward the peak.
Track rerouted.
That should put us in the right direction.
Thank you.
Station online.
Now we're getting somewhere.
System malfunction. Rebooting system. System online and ready.
Cronus Actual, this is Peyton. I'm getting the relay patched up, but listen, I don't know how else to say this, but I think we might have a saboteur on the base.
Saboteur? What makes you say that?
I caught a glimpse of an unidentified person as I arrived. Ran off a cliff before I could get a good look, but I think they were tampering with a relay tower.
Jim, no offense. You're not supposed to go stir crazy until you've been here at least a year.
I'm serious, boss. Somebody was out here.
All right, Jim, I believe you. First things first, head into the relay station, raise the satellite dish, and call up the tram. You'll need your rig for the next part.
Thank you.
System malfunction.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
Power restored. Attention. Unlocking suspension lines and raising comm dish. Comm dish locked and ready for transmission. Rebooting system. System online and ready.
Coronis Actual, you copy? I've got the satellite dish working. I'm just waiting for the rig to come up.
It's your first time up this high, isn't it? 10 months before the Coronis expedition landed, an engineering crew was sent ahead of us to set up that tram system and the comm dish. It was a major endeavor, and as you can see, a marvel of structural engineering. The oxygen gets pretty thin up there, and winds can blow up to 180 miles an hour, so the challenges must have been extraordinary.
Attention. Heavy cargo tram is docked and ready.
Okay, now that you've got the rig, use the claw arm to align the relay tower and re-establish contact between the comm dish and Coronis.